And good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Hello gamers, it's Brian here for Touch Gameplay, and welcome to another live stream of Rage Kings. Yes, we are doing this still, because I'm still enjoying playing it, and we are now episode 8 of the series. So we're going to once again carry on from where left off and try and do some more practicing, because as you may know, if you're watching number 7 yesterday, you will know I was actually up against the Hutch guys themselves, and they basically handed my ass to me with the game. I thought I was doing quite well, and they just completely and utterly trenched me. So, hello there to CB, and hello to, I couldn't even pronounce your name, Mr. W, I call you Mr. W there. So hello also Mr. D as well, hello there, who just signed in, and also Mr. T as well. I'm sorry guys, because some of your names I just can't pronounce, so 2020, hello there matey, welcome to the stream. I'm sorry, some of your names I just can't actually pronounce correctly, so I'm gonna just call you Mr. W or Mr. G, or say 220. Hello there folks, welcome to the stream. So once again, we are going to have some racing today and practice, because as I say, once again, I had my ass handed to me yesterday by Hutch Games when they actually played against me. So I thought it was very good, and actually turned out I wasn't very good at it at all, so oh dear, I need to practice. So, which we look as we're going to start off playing with my, excuse me, my name's Luca. What we're doing now, go race play, go. Yeah, we got the Mustang, there we go, we're going to race in the Mustang, so, it's better. Hello Willow, welcome matey, hello Willow, well, nice to see you matey. Gonna have to practice. So Willow here is gonna obviously tell me about, I need to get a grip as well, because my racing wasn't very good yesterday. Oh dear. Can you play Clash of Clans? I can do at one point, but I don't. The thing with Clash of Clans though is it takes so long to play on a live stream. That's the problem. And I also like to add, please, Mr. CB, can you please speak in English? I would appreciate it. Thank you very much. And already a full start on me. Ah, dear, rival wins. Pretty got to be already. So, there we go, try again. Now, hopefully, all being well, this time around, the internet, the YouTube will behave itself. Because yesterday, as you know, we had some problems with the streaming. It wasn't my fault, it was YouTube. And apparently, from what I've been hearing, it wasn't actually just me. A lot of other people had the same problems as well with their YouTube connect with the YouTube stream. So, hopefully, all being well today, we will have a good connection. So, I thought I'd go on earlier today. Still going about five. Still going a little bit later on, maybe because it had been busy at that time. That why things got a bit slowed down and kind of didn't quite work properly. So, thank you. Yes, can you please speak English? I would appreciate. Oh, I've got a full start. Here we go. Yeah, well, it's right about my last stream. The thing was, well, apparently everybody had the same problems. It wasn't just me. There was an issue with YouTube and some streams. So, yeah, it's all right. Well, I understand you've been watching it. To say lag. No, there is no lag, I'm afraid. It is because, don't forget, you're watching the stream, and there will be some lag in the game. There will be some lag. So there is no lag in the game. It's because you're watching a live stream, so there's going to be a bit of lag. Okay, so just remember that one, Mr. 220. So there's only there's lag in the stream because it's a live recording, so you're going to be some lag. So hoping, well, hopefully today we will have a better stream today than we did yesterday. So keep your fingers crossed. It seems to be working fine so far. Keep an eye on it anyway. But if things do go amiss, please bear with me as I try and fix it on the fly. Okay, here we go. Let's try and get back what I've just lost. I'm shaking my head. Willow, you put me off again. Okay, well. And hello there, Mr. 220. Yes, mate. Hello. Can you please speak English? I do appreciate it. Thank you very much. Or typing English, I should say, really. I think you're from Argentina, is that correct? Right, okay, here we go. There we go, that's better. Let's just check something about stream, and yeah, things are good so far, so it's okay. Let's just put that down there so we can see what's going on. There we go, right. Now the stream's fine, according to YouTube at present moment, so if there's any lag, once again I say it is because of its streaming, so you have to bear with that, I'm afraid. And also maybe put down your settings on your watch on your phone, so if you watch this in 1080, it's going to be a bit of lag because it's trying to process a HD stream present mode, so there's going to be that as well. Touch gameplay. Why were we in the Sun newspaper? I have no idea what you're on about there. Why I was in the Sun newspaper? I have no idea what you're on about there, CB. What do you think of the Fry FFX to a power, I guess? Well, in the end, Willow Hutt, it's all about not adding cars. It's about if they have the license to add the cars in the first place. As you say, you can't exactly add a car to a game without having the license to do it. So you could try maybe have a genetic looking version of the car. But if you try and say add a Ferrari FFX to the game without a license, and of course Hutch Games would be in trouble. If you've probably seen a lot of these racing games that are out on App Store or Google Play, where you see these racing games and you see them as generic models of cars, you know what they are, but they're not actually called the car in question. So you might have like Ford Focus is a typical one you often see used, but it's not quite a Ford Focus, it's a generic kind of looking Ford Focus. You know what I mean? So, in the end of the day, it really depends if they've got the license to add the cars. And to be honest, really, even if they add the cars, they can make it as overpowered or underpowered as they like, because, in the end of the day, it's just figures, isn't it? They're not actually real cars, they're just figures that they can use to say, yep, it's going to be this quick, or it's not going to be that quick. You with me? So, they can make it as overpowered as they want to, or underpowered as they want to, really. Right, so, okay, let's carry on. I'm curious by the comment about why I was in the Sun newspaper. Don't quite get what that means by the Sun newspaper. Mm-hmm. Hello there, Minecraft. Welcome to the stream, matey. Haha, thought you get a grip, yeah. Well, the thing, right, okay, folks. Now, you're saying what's it like? Once again, I'm afraid there's not much you can do about it. It is a stream, I'm afraid. There is issues with it streaming at times where sometimes it will lag and sometimes it won't. You just have to bear with it, I'm afraid, folks. Hello? Ooh. I'm with a real player here, folks. I think the game bugged that. I think it's a bit of a bug there, folks, because apparently I should have... Oh, okay, it's a bit of a bug here, folks. Since a bug has happened, I don't know what's happened here, but strange bugs have happened, apparently, so... I think I'm racing against a real player here, but I don't know what's happened, so... Hey, look who it is! It's actually Hutch Games are actually joining me in the stream, and looks like I lost because there's a bug. I don't know what happened there. So Hutch Games, give me some money. But why is it lagging? I was gonna say, folks, there is some issues with streaming. So there is a definitely bug in that one, and that was Hutch Games actually joining me there. So lucky I am done. Well, like I say, folks. You will have to look at reducing your settings, I'm afraid. I can't help it, the reason for the lag. That's not my fault, I'm afraid, folks. It happens down to YouTube. And I got trenched there by Hutch Games, by the looks of it. Let's try again that one. There was a bit of a bug, definitely. So it happens this time again, so that was definitely Hutch Games there was just joining us there, I think, but as I say, there was a bit of a bug and something went wrong, so I don't know what happened there. Let's try this one. I can signal them a bit red. Let's see what I can do about this one, because they're saying it's still lagging. It's annoying. What can I do about my bit rate? Let's have a look. What can we do? If anything, let's have a look. 4,000. I don't know. Hang on. No wonder. Let's take that down. Let's try and take it down to that. There we go. Let's try that rate, okay. Right, there we go. I've just altered something on the stream, so hopefully... Folks, I know you're saying it's laggy. I can't help it. I really can't. So once again, it is the setting. Now, just hold the settings on the device so we can see what happens next, folks, okay? It's really annoying. People saying it's lagging. I don't know why. Yes, I know there's... I think if... to say, once again, I've dropped my bit rate, so... we shall see what happens. It might be that's what was done, so... I think it was too much. Let's have a look. Try again. I've altered my bitrate. I've altered it. There's some lag apparently, so I've changed it slightly. We should see what happens. Okay, we're back to going. Well, as I say, I can't really, as I say, you could try it T40X, but once again, it is not, I'm afraid, myself. It's just, as I say, I don't know why it's lagging. I can't help you guys. I've only got, see, how many people watching? 11 people watching, so I am pushing out as much as I can, and I've even reduced my bit rate to maybe help you guys. So you're going to have to try. And Hutch Games, hello guys, welcome to the stream. Did you notice the slight bug between me and you that happened where you were racing me and apparently the lights never changed to green and it actually stayed blank on the screen? I don't know if you saw that bug. So I don't know what happened there. Anyway, I've sort of reduced my bitrate and at present moment everything is okay so far, so I don't know. We shall see what happens. Oh, hello, we're up against Mr. Hutch again. Good grief, here we go. Let's see if this works this time, because something didn't go right last time. Shh. Damn it. I lost out there. Read me match again, please. Oh, God, no, not for 8,000. Oh, not 8,000. No, not 8,000. Please, not 8,000. There we go. Oh, 8,000. Jeez. Right, okay. Here we go again for the... Oh, got me there on the unstart there, matey. I got me on start there, drat. Can you use the Mercedes? Yeah, I can use the Mercedes. Why not? Let's use the Mercedes next. And let's change the car and use Mercedes. There we go, use Mercedes, that's that one. Right, it's lagging again. They're saying, right, okay. I'll sort that. Yes, we can talk. Yes, I can talk. And I'm going to put you on timeout, cheeky person, subscribe to my channel. Right, okay. What I'm going to try and do is I'm going to try and see if I can alter the bitrate on this again. Because you guys are saying it's lagging still. I'm going to try and reduce it even more. See if I can do anything about it. I don't know if I can, but I'm going to... Okay. So we're careful how far I'll go with this, because if it doesn't work... There we go. So reduce the bit rate even more, drop it down even more, so it might turn and say it's not going fast enough now, so... So there we go, load the bit rate a little bit more on the game to see how it works. What country is risking available? Mr. Get, well, I'm sure Hutch Games will tell you what is available in what areas. As I'm just trying to sort this out, folks, bear with us. because you guys are saying it's lagging, and I'm trying to sort this out so at least you can enjoy what you're watching. Yes, the Mercedes just gives me luck. Indeed it does, which is good. Right, let's have a look. What we're streaming at now. Bear with us, folks. I'm just seeing what I can do regarding the stream. Still going fine. Right, there we go. I've reduced the bitrate even more, but in a minute, YouTube can tell me I'm not doing fast enough. So bear with us, okay, folks. I just don't know what more I can do. So I'm really not sure I can do. Okay, go racing. I ask you, please, gamer, can you please speak English? Thank you very much. And if anybody else says subscribe to my channel, I will block you. That's just cheekiness. Okay, please do not advertise in the channel. This is my channel, not yours. And don't advertise your own channel. Thank you. And I will sort you out in a minute because I'm racing. Right, okay, I'm going to do this. Right, there we go. Sorry, folks, about that. I hate it when people come in the channel and then start advertising their channel. This is all about Touch Gameplay, not someone else's channel, so there you go. I'm really annoyed about that when that happens. And okay, how's it looking? Oh, it's still looking a bit jumping, isn't it, folks? I noticed. So I can't do much more than that. It's down to YouTube. I really, really can't do much more than that, folks. I've done the settings best I can, any lower than that, and I'll be torn off by YouTube for not streaming fast enough. So I don't know what I can do really, apart from not stream at all. That's the only thing else I can do. It's not stream at all, actually. And then there you go. That really isn't what I'm trying. Could also be down to if some anything else, it might be down to where I am. I don't know what else I can do. I really don't know what else I can do. The thing is though, Willow Hut, I am racing against bots, so that's the problem why I'm winning and we're doing so well, and apparently I think that was one of the slowest bots I've been racing against, I think, I've been told. So now, I do like people to chat, but I don't like people advertising in the channel their own channels. That's what I don't like, basically. What country is game available in? Singapore is one of them. Philippines is another, present moment. That's why I don't like people advertising their channels in the chat. Thank you. It's a bit rude. It's like me coming into your house and advertising my channel kind of thing. So I don't really appreciate that. It is available in selected areas at present moment, Mr. Gamer. If you go to Touch forums, that's description, the link is in the description bar, it will tell you how to download the game if you want to give it a go, okay? So it is available to download in selected areas only, but there is a way to get out of it if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
Do you prefer action games or racing games? I do like both. What I do actually do prefer, though, and you can find this a bit funny, I prefer Japanese role-playing games. Now, when I mean Japanese role-playing games, the ones that I... Have you ever played something like Soul Hunter? I like them kind of games. Japanese role-playing games, Soul Hunter games. That's what I like. I prefer them type of games. So, yes. Them the games I prefer, and action racing games, yes, I do. I've been playing a lot of them, especially these ones like Race King, Need for Speed Unlimited, and also Real Racing and CSR2. But yeah, I prefer Japanese role-playing games like Soul Hunter. Them are the ones, them kind of ones where you've got a team and you have to build them up over time by getting parts and getting heroes. Things like that's what I prefer. Now I've just put my setting up to 180 on my video, and I noticed once again there's still a little bit of lag. I don't think it's my end, folks. I do think it's YouTube is basically lagging on the stream, because according to the stream, according to YouTube, and there's no problems at my end. There's not. I'm not streaming quick enough, anything like that. So I do think it possibly is just YouTube lagging the stream, I'm afraid, and I don't know what else I can do about it, folks. I really don't, so I do apologise. So, still waiting for Gear Club. What do you mean still waiting for Gear Club? As in me racing it or playing it? Because I've got it on my device. So, do you want me to actually race that later on, Gear Club? Because I might do. And we carry on, but as you say, I'm now streaming this at 180 on my end. It is a good game, actually. Gear Club is, yeah, good game. Especially because you have lots of competitors on there. You can actually race against like ghost cars of your competitors, or your your teammates or friends, I should say. Shit, I've lost that one. There we go. Play it, please. I will do. Yeah, I will play it later. I will play it at some point. But, yeah, once again, it's the same thing. If you're lagging, if you're getting lagging, I'm afraid. Do you watch any good YouTubers? I do occasionally. But it's... It depends if the video's any good. The one I did watch a while ago, which was found funny, was... And it's the news! Yes, it's Comstar, and here's the news. And today, it's Touch Gameplay, and he is playing Race Kings! There we go. Yep, I watched him, because I wonder what the fuss was about. Can't quite gather if I like him or not. I also used to watch at one point was Biscuit, Turtle Biscuit, when he did his videos, but then I didn't get into him. And also Noob Cube 3, I think it's funny, but then he just got sarcastic at times, and he hates mobile gaming. He thinks it's shit, so that's why I don't really like him either, because that's the one thing about mobile gaming. A lot of people laugh at us at playing mobile games, but yeah, Kelly Comstar, yeah, here we go. But mobile gaming is a big business, it's very popular, and we are on the primary channels for mobile gaming here on YouTube, apparently, so we've been told. There we go. Hello, worms. Total Biscuit actually said once that mobile gaming is really toilet gaming, which you play on the toilet, and I find that insulting. There is a lot of good mobile games out there which you don't play in the toilet, because they take that long. So, you know, I don't agree about that at all. I mean, Touch Gameplay we've been told is one of the prime channels for mobile gaming. I don't know how we are, how it's come to be, but we are one of the main ones. And so people like Hutch Games, I think, appreciate that what we do. The thing of mobile gaming is there's not many avenues for mobile gamers to get their name out there, so to speak, because a lot of games of these types are scoffed at by the big publishers. And Touch Gameplay gives developers the opportunity to at least showcase the games, and we are very fortunate to where we have been working with some of the developers, and they've been allowing us to play their games so that you guys can see what they're like, and that hopefully that you will then download them in the future. I mean, I have to say again, Hutch Games have been very, very good with me and supplying me with gold, so I can buy these cards and I can showcase the cards to you. So I appreciate what Hutch Games have been doing as well. They've been very good for that. So I'm hope that what we can do here at Touch Games is give you a good broad side, I'll give you a broad range of games that are out there that I think are worth playing. I mean, there are some games I've played which are actually shit, and I've played one only this weekend, which is really, really nice. So I do hope that here at Touch Gameplay we give you a good range of games that you maybe want to download or at least support developers in the future. So, right, onwards we go. Yes, I'm doing quite well with the Mercedes by the looks of it, but yeah, like I say, folks, I think there's some pretty very good mobile games out there, but they get scoffed at by the PC owners, I think. There's some very good mobile games out there. I mean, look at this one. I'm playing Race Kings here, and I'm actually able to race against people from outside the world. Like, for example, okay, I mean, me and Hutch are both in the UK, but I mean, I can literally end up racing against people. Okay, folks, there we go. Sorry for that. We just had a bit of a... I mean, yeah, CSR 2, I granted, it looks amazing, but it's just bugged at the present moment. But as I say, regarding mobile gaming, it is... If you said 20 years ago, you could able to play... game people from across the world on your phone, like this I'm doing now, I would have said no chance. You know, really want no sense. But yeah, there's definitely a market for mobile gaming. There are some good games out there, and there's some bad ones. But you know, so that's why I enjoy playing mobile games. And hopefully you enjoy watching me play mobile games. In there, I might suck at playing versus Kings. I do hope that you enjoy the streams there, folks. Please do let me know if I'm doing something wrong or you want to see something else differently. You know, please do. Any feedback, good or bad, I do appreciate it. Thank you very much, guys and girls. It gives me an idea of what I'm doing right or wrong for the channel. I do like to have feedback from everybody, that be it like right or wrong, whatever it is I'm doing. I've got no sound, so the thing's gone wrong. There we go. Sound's gone on my device. So you might not have any sound, or you might not even hear me actually either, because I've got this sound on the device, so I might need to reset the device again, I'm afraid. There we go. Right, okay, let's do this. I just need to unplug my device again and plug it back in again. Oh, I hope it's gone back up to settings. Let me just check my frame rate again, folks, because I've just noticed it's altered the settings again, outputs, and let's change that again. So look what it's doing now. 4000 rate. Okay. I hope we won't get more problems, which we'll see about that. And how's it doing? It's doing okay. Going to YouTube, the stream is fine, even though it's lagging at the screen, I'm afraid. There's not much you can do about that, folks, but according to YouTube, it's fine at their end. So I'm guessing there's a little bit, it's lagging due to YouTube, I'm afraid, not me or the stream. So, right, onwards we go. Have I played Iron Maiden? I've not played Iron Maiden myself, but one of the other guys in Touch Gameplay has played Iron Maiden, yes. Look on the channel, search for Iron Maiden, it is on there. I think we played it, and I don't know if we actually could end up putting it on the channel because of copyright issues due to the music, but just search for Iron Maiden on the channel, and you should see it. It is on there. Why is this lag on my phone? Well, that is the point, though. You're playing it on your phone. There will be lag. You guys don't realize there will be lag on your phone because you're watching on your phone. This, right, folks, we are live streaming, and you got to imagine, you are live streaming, and you're trying to watch it on your phone. It will, yeah, we can try and sync a couple of races if you want to, Hutch. But like I say, can I just ask you guys, those of you who are watching this, can you please say which of you are actually lagging? Because I don't understand why we're having this issue. Now, some of you are complaining that they're saying the game's lagging. Now, I understand it is. I've just had a notice to say that we've had a bit of a stream problem from YouTube. But which of you are watching this game on your PC and which of you are watching it on your mobile? And those of you on your mobile, are you getting lag? And also, those of you on PC are getting lag. I'm just curious to know what's happening, because people keep saying they're lagging, and I don't know really what else I can do. So, yeah, we could try and sync some games, if you want to do that. What card do you want to use? Do let me know. Hang on, actually, let's do this properly. Let's type, so you can hear what I'm saying. So, okay, we're just seeing here commenting, people watching mobile, no lag. So, I don't know really, folks, what I can do. People are saying there's lag and some people there's not lag. Okay, right, check the car market. Let's have a look what we got. Okay, well, ooh, we've got A-class cars, send me some money. And maybe you can race the Lotus if you don't mind. Send me some money, please. Do it, because there we go. Hello there, Master Chief Gamer, and hello Will. So if maybe I could have some money for this A-class cars, and yeah, we'd race some A-class. So, or let's see what happens. But there's some. So we've got. I haven't got enough money though. I need some more. I have to have some more money though, please. Hutch Games. I haven't got the. I haven't got the gold, I'm afraid. So, can you? Hello, Alex. Welcome back, matey. Nice to see you. Nice to see you indeed. Hello, Mr. F. Welcome. Hello, A. Yes, and welcome. Great to see you. Yes, what to say? If some gold could be thrown my way, I would appreciate it. I'm sorry, I can't afford to buy it. Oh dear. Actually, just curiosity, how much would it cost me to buy this? Let's have a look. Oh, I need a free slot. Okay. And 112 to buy a free slot as well. Jesus. I love your videos. Thank you. I appreciate it. Let's see what's in my cars. Right, do not update. Okay, right. Right, okay. That's interesting. Now, to buy a slot is 25. And if I want to buy a slot with the car, it's actually even more. That's interesting. That's intriguing. Let's have a look at it again. If I want to buy my cars, let's look at the car market. And if I wanted to buy that, let's have a look, buy that. Right, you need a free slot to get it, but you can only afford to buy the cars on reserve. Would you like? You need a free slot to get the. I've got a free slot though. Oh, hang on, I haven't. Right, we need to reserve it. Oh, I see. Right, okay, so according to this. Right, but wait a minute, folks, we'll be there. I'm just sorting something out and I will be racing again. I just need to sort something out. I need to free some slots. Car market. What we should do is, hang on, my cars, and which one was it I'm going to get rid of? It was that one there, which was unmodified. Can I actually sell this? I want to sell this. Try again. Hang on a minute, goes. Right, there we go. Now, I want to. I can't sell it. Bad luck should it. I haven't guessed so. Right, okay, well, what would you do then? I will race this, and I will race a car, and see what happens. Okay, I'll race a car and see what happens. Right, we're going to let's race a car, B-class, and my cars, and we will do this, and go race. Oh, crumbs. I'm up against you guys already. Oh, no, 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 no. Jeez, here we go. Go on, guys. Let's go. Come on, Hutch Games. I hope you are going to race because I'm waiting for you. Hello. Let's say we're waiting for Hutch Games. Hang on. Try again. Now, Hutch Games are actually. Oh, we crashed. There we go. We actually crashed there. So. That's a bug there. We crashed. So, we were trying to race Hutch Games there and the game crashed. So, we will. Once again, try and race. So, once you're ready. We had a bit of a crash there, folks. We're going to try and see if we can race again with Hutch Games. Let's just spin my car around. I want to see how this lags. See now. Spin my car around. Just see if the lag, how bad is it. Okay, here we go. Actually, not that much like a toy, really. I don't understand what people are complaining about, really. But, I'm a bit curious about that. Okay, here we go. Oh, so close! This is down to... That was close! That was close! That was really close! So close! God, look at that! Oh dear! Go on, I'll have a rematch of that one. That was close. That was very close. No, I'm not doing. No, I'm not going to race you that much. No Hutch games. I'm not going to get fleeced. No. Here we go again. Try again. Oh, come on! Come on! This is going to be close, folks! This is going to be close! Oh, done! Oh! God damn it! That was like... that was only 80 seconds of splitters between us. Oh! Whoa, that was close, and... Oh, go on, that's another one. I'm going to try again. We're doing well here. We actually... No. 16 grand, thank you. That would do for me. Go on. We will... My car's just not quick enough, is it? Oh, 16k, that was just shocking. I passed on a rematch for 16k there, but okay. And 1,000 gold, there we go, updated. Okay, let's go to the car market. And, right, now you say you can get that blue one. Okay, what about that one? Let's see how much is that. No, can't. Right, get the blue one. Okay, so get the blue one. We should buy that. Yes, please. There we go. We're good to go. Right, we have a nice... Oh, actually, you know what? That looks really, really nice. Really nice. Okay. So that's once again, big thanks to Hutch Games there for allowing me to buy this car. That looks very, very nice, actually. All modified for this purpose. And okay, here we go. Hello, Lucas. Welcome to the stream. So this is once again Hutch Games versus myself. I just can't catch it. Below, you missed one of the most closest matches me and Hutch Games have just had. I was literally just off his back bumper by about 80 seconds. I mean, it was 80 seconds. It was close. It was one of the most closest ones we've ever had. It was just down to start again. and it was really, really close. You just missed it. Well, it was the closest one I've done yet with him. So, whoever Hutch Games are, you didn't see that one. I've had one even closer than that one with Hutch Games. So, here we go. We're trying again. I'm just trying to get that, inch of a start, and I just, can't get that start. Hutch Games will confirm that we had one at 60 seconds. It was that close. I was literally on his back bumper. It was just down to, I guess, cornering again. So, here we go. Try again. Joy! 16 grand, I'm losing money here fast. You should get the Mercedes. Come on, Brian. 16k, I want that, 32k. Oh, God, dear. I should have the Mercedes, yeah, it will. Right, come on, I've just. Here we go. Still can't match him. Keep your reds on the left hand side of the blue bar, then hold it just before he goes over the line. Okay, let's try again. Hold your revs on the left side of the bar of the hold it just before it goes over the line. Storm's giving me some. I'm going to lose some money here. Left, look at it, 64 grand. I'm losing money. I'm lost money. Let's see what. Hold your accelerator on the left side of the bar, then hold it. Yeah, I know. Well, I've got no money whatsoever, 76,000, I've lost a lot of money there, so basically you want to be holding the accelerator as you cross the line. Do it early and you go into the red. Right, okay, so let's go racing. I've got no money, literally. Okay, let's see how I do. Watch this now. I'll probably nail this now. There we go. So we do. See, look at that. and collect that. And next, and go racing. I wasn't close enough. I just don't deserve the money because I really lost. Ah, dear, I just didn't deserve the money there at all. Let's try again. You're up against now. Okay, let's try one more time now. We'll try against you guys again. So here we go. Poke start again, and come on, Ryan. Too early on that one. Okay, there we go. Got some money back. There we go, folks. That's how you do it when you're not racing against real players. It's a lot easier, believe me. Okay, let's do it then. When you're ready, there we go. So we're going to try and race against Hutch Games, and they're going to throw the race for me, I think, actually. So we shall see. Here we go, we're going to race against these guys again. Excuse me, got hiccups. Okay, we can go big. Who says go big? Waiting for okay. Here we go, going big. Oh, we're going big. I can't get any bigger than that. There we go. I have to match. I can't do a match at them. There we go. 128k. Oh dear. There we go. I'm going to lose my money here. Let's go bigger than rematch. All right. Here we go again. I just can't beat these guys though. I had to win that, but the guys threw it for me so I could win. The shame of it, I've actually had to win from a thrown match. That is shocking, and there you go, 128k, thank you. Collect that, is shocking to least. Oh, they're going to... So I got my money back, at least, so... But that's shocking, I had to get my money back from being thrown a match. So thank Touch Games for that, I appreciate that. But I hang my head in shame, though, at the lack of skill that I apparently have got, according to you guys, because, once again, that's 2-0 on Hutch Games so far. We've played each other, and Hutch Games are literally winning on streams, apparently, so it's embarrassing, to say the least. I thought I was good at this, I aren't. And I tell you what, we were just for the hell of it. Where are we now? We will actually load up match fixing for you. Yes, we will load up for you. My car. There you go, Mercedes. Now, this is the car which is my lucky streak, but I aren't going to play against such games because they will just trounce me once again. But this circuit, I always have problems with, especially in the cornering. So I'm going to try and use my Mercedes and see how we do. If I'm up against such games, I'll just lose this straight away. So we should see what happens. How long are we streaming for now? How long are we streaming for? I don't know. How long are we streaming for? Let's have a look. Here we go. Ooh, an hour already. Okay, right, here we go. And there you go, I win. It feels hollow though, that present moment. It really does feel hollow. But I just don't like that chicane though, definitely don't like that chicane. Let's try that one again. If anybody else actually downloads this game, want to play against me, please do shout up and we'll try and see if we can try and link up, but it's just difficult to try and do. Say this to you overpowers. No, he's not! It's alright. Nerf that Mercedes, France car for sure. Yeah, right. I am. Right, I bet if I played you guys now, I will get actually trenched on this with my Mercedes. Go on. Let's have one more race, and then I will go against such games with my Mercedes, and I will get probably trenched. Just you watch. Because I just don't have the skill to beat the developers behind this. Well, I'm glad I've given you guys enough of the game to actually whet your appetite today. You will download it on Android or iOS. Okay, there we go, collect some money, right next, okay, right. And small bets, this is going to be small bets because I don't want to lose all my money again. Small bets this time, folks, because I will get trenched by Hutch Games when it comes to this game. I know they will actually look to smack me up here again. by the way, how's the stream, folks? Is it okay for you? Is it behaving? Because, is it? Okay, here we go. Go race, small bet. Hello there, welcome to the stream, folks. We are racing against Hutch Games, developers of Race Kings at present moment, so welcome. This is live racing, actually, folks. This is live racing. I can use to say Hutch Games, and we are... No, it's not you. Yes, yeah, missed a lot of action. We are actually racing against Hutch Games, the developers of Race Kings. This is... I was on a higher bet means we could... Right, okay, so we're on a high bet then. Right, okay, got that. Right. Okay. So once again, folks, welcome to Race Kings Livestream. We are racing against developers, Hutch Games Limited, in live racing. So this is available for Android, available for iOS, and will be for Android soon as well. I hope you are enjoying the stream because it is fun. We're just trying to organize this. Low bet. There we go. And here we go. Right, this now the Mercedes of Hutch Games, of Dutch Gameplay, versus the RUF of Hutch Games. Wish me luck. I can't beat Hutch Games. Look at that. That's a perfect run by me. And could I catch him? Could I bugger? I couldn't catch it. I just could not. Look at that. That's just how close could you be? Have you played Punch Car Racing? Not yet, haven't. No. So, I just don't know what more I can do. Once again, folks, as you see, that was just so close. And yet, I don't know. I just don't know what I can do. Doing wrong. I don't know. I lost it on the corner. I don't believe this. I actually lost it on the corner. That was just sick. That I lost on the corner. I don't believe that. That was just nuts. I thought I had him. Oh, Jesus. That was just shocking. I lost on the corner. Okay, go on. We have another go. Oh dear. 4 grand. It's just shocking. That was just diabolical. Here we go, folks. 4 grand. Can I get it back? What? I actually won this? No way. Did you throw that? Did you actually throw that race there? Was that actually a throwed race? Or did I actually beat you there? Good grief. That was a... I hope that was in a thrown race, because I would have been really, really upset if I actually managed to outsmart you on that one. That would have been really nice. I hope I have, but I doubt it. Oh dear, right. I actually managed to beat Hutch Games on a full start. No throw. Oh, it was actually... I actually managed to beat Hutch Games, folks, on a full start. Woo! One to Brian out of... Yay! One to me. Oh, dear. I don't believe that. I actually beat Hutch Games on a full start. On a full start. Oh, dear. Here we go, folks. Once again, small bet. We're trying with my Mercedes against the UF of Hutch Games. Here we go. Oh, outside corner, I think. Very funny, Willow. Very, very funny. Play Modern Combat 3 online. No, I won't, because I'm not very good at RPF games, and at present, people are complaining about the lag on the stream. So you won't be enjoying it if I was trying to play Modern Combat 3 online because of the lag. You wouldn't enjoy it, I'm afraid. So, yes, I've got an achievement. I've actually managed to beat Dev on a full stop. Yay! Well done, Brian. Jeez, that's the only thing I can get. That's the only win I've actually managed to do. Is basically on a full start. Nice. Blimey! That was sick, that was, folks. Oh, just could not nail him on the edge. Oh, dear, that was just sick. Look at that, the difference there. It's just, oh, right, one more. And then I will have to call it a day, I think, there, because I'm not going to beat Hutch Games at all at this one. But that was just sick, that was, how close that was. I was pity, maybe if I had more laps... that I would have actually done that, or actually might have caught him, but like I say, I just not had enough laps to do that at all, so... This is my argument. I'm not saying, I'm not trying to make excuses, but I think having more laps would help maybe players try and catch him up like I did there. I just could not catch him. So that's my argument on that one, folks. I am terrible at the game, allegedly by the looks of it, because Hutch games can keep winning me. But I think there, in that case, if there'd been another lap, I might have actually caught him. I might have passed him, but we shall. That's debatable. But that was a pretty close one. I can't believe how close that was. I really thought Yuli. Yeah, I lead a B class cup. Yeah, for now. But yeah, but that's only because I've been playing against bots. So, you know. Yeah, but that won't be long for long, I think. But right, one more game. I think one more game with Hutch games, and then I will be calling it today. But I do hope, though, that the racing that we've done today, folks, it shows you how we can be, how you can actually play against other players from around the world on Race Kings. It is a good game, providing you are good at it. You need to be good. You definitely need to be good at the game. And I do hope that we have given you some fun at watching me play Hutch games, and Hutch games beat me to the ground. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Right, so we will have one more go. I don't know what to do. What's for the heck of it, let's go back to my cars, B Cup class, and let's go to my cars, and for one final time we are going to have this one. There we go. This is unmodified. This is a modified car. And we will go ready low. So there we go. One last race. We're going to go for the blue one. And oh, we're ready to go. Here we go. Over circuit. Race and race. Low bet. There we go. Okay, I just won that. I don't know how. And was that a thrown match, was that, folks? Or did I actually beat Hutch Games on a race? I don't know. You saw what happened there, folks. I don't know how I managed to do that. But there you go. I actually seem to manage to win. So that's a bit of a stretch. But there you go. I won't win for Bright. Yay! Oh, dear. I don't know what happened there. But I actually managed to do win, so, but I think somebody let me win actually on the high, so I think that was actually a bit of a sneaky win there by me on a thrown match possibly, but still I won, yes, so thanks guys, I appreciate that. But anyway, But, WP, I think that was, okay. But yes, achievement unlocked, I finally managed to beat the vet bit, but I'm not sure if that's a throne or not. But anyway, there you go, folks. That is, say, Race Kings. Available on iOS at present moment in selected areas. If you do want to download it, you can follow the links in description. And it will take you to the forums of Hutch Games, and they will show you how to download the game if you're not in the area where it's available at present moment. once again, it will be coming out for Android in due course. No official date has yet been set, but it is coming out for Android, Hutch Games informed me. Also, what you're seeing today, folks, is only a soft build at present moment. This is by no means the final release. Hutch Games have told me they are adding more cars and more circuits, and also adding more laps as well. Don't forget to get that one in as well. So this is by no means the final build of the game. This is only a soft build launch press moment, and they're testing it out on iOS first before then they put it on Android. So there will be more cars and more circuits being added and more laps, of course. I gotta get that one in again. But anyway, once again, folks, a big thank you to Hutch Games for joining us today in the stream and actually reaching out to me and showing me how to do the game properly. I think my thing stopped. So big thank you there indeed, appreciate that. And also a big thank you to everybody else. Oh, there's a lot more AS class cards coming, so they go. Hutch Games have just confirmed there are more cards coming soon. Also thanks to Willow, who's also giving moral support as I was getting clenched by Touch Games, and anybody else there, who's also Vanga Games, and anybody else there who's watching, Blue Jars, and anybody else whoever's watching, thank you much for watching. And I hope you like the stream. As always, please like the video. And if you're a new subscriber to the video, if you're new to the channel, then please subscribe to the channel as well. And share it wherever you want to share it. And like I say, the game Rush Kings will be coming soon. So in the meantime, it's goodbye for me for now. And I'll be going to upload some videos now soon of new games that are coming out today. And I will catch you guys tomorrow, probably around the same time, for more racing, hopefully. And as you see there, Hutch Games are actually showing us some of the games are coming out, some of the new stuff coming out soon on cars. But in the meantime, take care of yourself, folks. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon. Goodbye for now, folks. Bye-bye for now. My God, a Pikachu coming into the game. I definitely want that. Oh yes, I want the Pikachu, definitely. Right, I'm going. That's it. Definitely going. Goodbye for now.